I was a knucklehead kid. I was hard-headed, and that kind of hurt me throughout my life. He never gave up on me, and he accepted me for what I was.